Hi darlings, welcome back to my channel once again. And in this video, you can see a quick get ready with me. So, I recently went to dinner. So, அதுக்கு நான் எப்படி ரெடி ஆனங்கற ஒரு வீடியோ தான் இது. So, first CTM process start பண்ணியாச்சு. என்னோட face வந்து dehydrated-ஆ இருந்தது. So, அதனால நான் first serum apply பண்ணிட்டேன். என்னோட favorite hyaluronic acid serum from L'Oreal Paris. And then வந்து moisturizer. Moisturizer மே பாத்தீங்கன்னா நான் ரெண்டு type of moisturizer இதல யூஸ் பண்ணிருப்பேன். அந்த double hydration technique வந்து நான் இதல யூஸ் பண்ணேன். First வந்து Cosrx brand-ல இருந்த moisturizer and then இந்த Dot & Key-ஓட moisturizer. ரெண்டுமே வந்து நல்ல ஒரு hydration கொடுக்கக்கூடிய moisturizer and also gel based moisturizer. So adu apply pannadukapra adu face la set aagra varaikum na vandittu eyebrows panna start pannen. So enakku vandu eyebrows vandu thick ah irundha romba pidikum, so adanalae adhe mari thick ah draw pannikitta and front la vandu light ah apply panniten, so appo dhaan or natural finish kadaikum. So eyebrows mudichadukapra na makeup ku move aitam. So first vandu enoda discoloration ellame hide pandrathukku vandu na concealer use pannena. So idu vandu Maybelline oda age rewind concealer. Enoda skin shade vida or 2 shades vandu darker ah irukkira or shade idu. So under eye area around the mouth and also tan lines ellame irundhuchu angala apply panni nalla blend pannen. So na use panna brush vandu pathina PAC idu na recent ah purchase panna romba nalla irukku easy ah vandu blend aagudhu adoda details me na vandu description box la kudukuren. So concealer mudinjadukapra Kaybeauty oda compact powder vechi all over the face vandu set panniyaachu na foundation edhume use pannala. So powder mudinjadukapra na Rimmel brand la indha bronzer eduthu enoda forehead area and cheek area idellame na apply pannen. So face la vandu or warm effect irukkanungaradhukaga indha bronzer use panna and bronzer mudinjadukapra na indha sugar cosmetics la irukra 3 in 1 palette. So highlighter vandu pathina na minimal ah dhaan use panna cheek and tip of the nose chin and forehead. So ingella venuma angala meruma minimal ah apply panni na highlighter mudichitam. So adhe palette la irukra blush eduthu sponge oda back side la vandu na blush apply panniten. Enakku vandu blush romba pidikum, so adanal da konja extra ve na apply pannen. So eye makeup ku vandu first eyelash curl pannittu indha Nykaa oda palette eduthu na vandu eye makeup start panna. First vandu or light pink color eduthu na all over the eyes vandu na apply panna full ah. So adhe palette la irukra or dark pink shade eduthu na outer corner ku kuduttaen. So indha eye makeup ku na rendu rendu color dhaan use panna matte color and back to shimmer vandittu na or light pink color shimmer eduthu light ah vandu na center of the eyes la mattum na apply pannittaen. So shimmer mudichadukapra na vandu eyeliner varaya start panna. Idu vandu sketch eyeliner enoda favorite from NYX brand. So thin ah illama thick ah illama or medium size la or eyeliner vandu na varanjitaen. So shimmer mudichadukapra mascara enoda another favorite. Edhukku na time eduthukrano illayo indha mascara poda romba time eduthupen ena romba pidikum. So rendu moonu coating na vandu kudutha adanalai da fast forwarding la poirukom. So finally lips. So first vandu lip vandu nalla contour pannita. Idhu vandu enoda favorite Miss Claire brand la irukra or lip liner. Idhu or brown base lip liner. Idha vechi nalla lip line pannita. So indha lipstick vandu pathina Nykaa brand la indha or all day matte lipstick enoda recent favorite. So enoda outfit me white base la irukanaala or pink shade podlana indha color na choose pannam. So finally vandu upper waterline la indha kajal use panni or line koduthukitta, so konja paaka nalla irukum indradhukaga. So yes darlings, that's all. So makeup mudinjathu, so enoda accessories la poda start panna watch and earrings la me. So idhu dhaan enoda final makeup look, so ungalku pidichirukum nenikiren. So yes darlings, makeup mudinjathu and ready aayittu, we have started to the hotel. So hotel reach ஆனதுமே front ல super ah Christmas celebration க்கு வந்து Christmas tree வச்சிருந்தாங்க. பார்க்கவே ரொம்ப அழகா இருந்தது and hotel first சுத்தி பார்த்துட்டு and pictures and videos எல்லாமே full ah எடுத்தோம் and எடுத்துட்டு வந்து final ah சாப்பிட கிளம்பியாச்சு. darlings, that's all about this video. So, ungalku indha video pidichirukku nenikiren. So, pidichirundha like pannunga and marakama vandha enoda channel ku vandha subscribe pannunga. So, next week vandha innoru oru video la ungala paakuren. So, bye darlings.